Hello and welcome to Self-Entitled Muppets, Season 2, Race 5 in the MX5 Cup, here at the fucking Nordschleife, because we're idiots. The server got relocated to Germany, because we didn't renew it for a day, so like it's in Germany now. So we're all going to have a lot of ping on the Nordschleife. It's going to be great. Waiting for the server to come back up, so you see that my Miata again in the background. Once we get going here, you'll be able to see everything else. I'm going to unmute voice chat.
Three wide.
Three wide.
Still down.
I guess not yet.
I can't see it.
Job.
Nah. Yo, Nelson, how did you pick the server?
Car outside.
He said, "Let me get a server."
Let me get a.
Do you have a region preference?
No. I'd like the server in Siberia, please.
that's what I call an preference. Even. That's yes. What I call an even playing
what
field.
What region? Yes.
Yeah, dude, you're evening it out, dude. And now Pacini like has the same level ping as us, dude.
Yeah.
But watch out, dude. Mike can use his teleporting power.
It's not rain, isn't the great equalizer, but ping certainly fucking is.
Yo, where is Mike?
I'm actually disappointed.
Yeah, we need Mike back to teleport. Mike and Ariba are the two like tragic losses of today.
They really are.
Okay, so
Ariba was so quick,
like right away, but then. It's taken 10 years to come up.
It is not coming back.
It do be like that sometimes.
I just closed the content manager.
Joy!
Yeah.
No, it's up. But it's... Huh? It's a different IP now?
What?
What?
You gotta be kidding me.
I mean, I can just like search. Wait, there are... It in fact is. That's hilarious. IP?
What the hell?
Just search SEM Season 2 again. It's the same
practice.
Name.
There's only one race.
I'm a full one of these.
Nelson,
how did this happen?
Nelson, there's only
how
one race.
How did this happen?
Oh my god.
I'll be back when it's
fire. 1800
when you connect, it'll say race times 2.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. I certainly hope so.
Doesn't come up.
We're going to be right. It's up. I'm joining.
It's a different port. It's
god?
The same
I just
IP.
Searched.
It's a different port.
Damn.
I don't know why I did that. I didn't
content
do it.
Manager
I didn't
first loaded the server for me and said it was an 1800 lap race.
What's it called? What's the password?
You guys want to do 1800 laps of Nord?
The same formula. It's the same password as before. Man, I love formula with
how
no
long
caps
is that
going to
take? That's like multiple days, isn't it?
Yeah. If you go to hell, you have to drive Nord for the rest of your
It's called the green hell for a reason. Like.
They could have just called it hell, really.
Yeah. All right, cool.
I have a stream open
right
in another tab.
What did I miss?
Mute that.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm really excited for the reverse grid.
Oh.
That first chicane, death.
Server, you had to search again.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what are we searching
for?
Not
my skin. Something went wrong.
SEM season 2.
Okay, I see it.
My
I sure as hell don't.
Weird as hell. It's like someone 3D like sketched my car on my screen.
Hey, now my ping's 130. That's cool.
I'm still in the
180. Which regions again?
Yeah, where's this like? Just
okay. Let me restart. Content manager.
I can't pick up the server, guys. It shows up, but I can't join it. The server's in
you
Germany.
You have to put in the password.
Yeah. No. I can't even get to like the password screen.
What?
Then you're looking at the wrong server.
What?
Yeah.
There should be it's a different server.
Here we go.
It's essentially a different server. I have no idea why it did that, but
are the skins fine or?
Yeah.
I'm not in my skin.
No, I've never seen someone do the Discord invite. Oh my god.
What is this
I
even work?
I
have no idea.
Well, that's weird.
Okay.
Who is
that's Jabron.
Okay.
He's a friend of mine.
I was just making sure it wasn't a random person. Connecting.
Yeah, some random person guessed, man, I love formula.
that happened,
Dude, if someone guesses it, props to them, honestly.
Yeah, they can race.
Honestly, let them join.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah. Hello.
Didn't some
thanks for filling the grid today.
We're gonna wreck you now.
Thanks for potentially getting me out of points.
Yo, who's gonna get their first points today? So
everybody, make sure you have your headlights on during the race.
Yeah, I'm always
I'm
so much more interested
mode.
At the bottom of the grid than the top of the grid because the top of the grid is so like predictable now.
It's like Formula One.
So, like, who's going to get their first points? Is it going to be Jabron, Dirty Pillows, Sean, or Pain Train? I'm excited. Mike's not here, so a slot is open. Areeb's not here, so a slot is open. ET is ass, so a slot
is
open.
That is not true. I can match
Nelson might explode, so a slot is open.
Everyone's going to get taken out, so all the slots are open.
Essentially, there are three spots that I think are going to be
blocked. If I have a good race around this track, I will definitely get a top five. I say that with confidence.
I'll put my head down, you know.
Yeah.
Me and Justin should get Mercedes skins.
Yeah. Yo, Mercedes alien themed skin.
Honestly.
Can somebody get on that?
Yeah, but then one of you has to start sucking.
Choi, can you make that?
And then they have to fuck up their pit stops.
It's clear.
They have to fuck up their double stack.
I don't know, only mess up the double stack for the reserve emergency driver.
Yeah, so I'll drive for them and then they'll fuck up the double stack?
The monkey, it's Jim's.
Tomoki, it's Jim.
Do 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 do.
That's the funniest
shit. Damn, we got a lot of people for the race today, that's nice.
11. We're missing a lot of people still.
We chose this goddamn track to have a lot of people show up.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Yo, where's Jay? I miss Jay. And Tippy. Tippy's
yeah, we ask about Jay every fucking week.
I know. Dude, but the engine with no bay was funny as shit.
Yo, engine with no bay.
Oh my god.
Jabron, did you find the server? Can you see the players?
I have.
Okay.
Yeah, I can, but when I try to start driving, the game crashes.
What?
I think Jabron is running this game on a potato, so.
Yo, potato gang?
I think it might be an even worse
if
potato.
If he doesn't have the DLC, then he won't be able to connect. Because remember,
he was in here in practice.
He was able to join before.
Maybe a restart content manager.
Wait.
Yeah, I restarted.
Did Nelson add an extra car that's not the Miata?
No, I didn't. Okay, I was joking when I said I was going to do that.
Yeah, Jabron, it says you're joining.
Yeah, it says now driven by.
Like, once I join, like, I can join, but when I start driving, game crashes.
It implodes?
Make sure, check your setup and make sure it's valid. Like, it might be something stupid like that.
Close everything that's in the background, for the love of God.
Oh, yeah, that too.
And the only thing I have is Discord.
You guys aren't running two games at once?
Been there, done that.
I'm running this and a stream, does that count?
And a Assetto Corsa at the same time.
When you crash in a Assetto, you make a move in CSGO.
Yeah, every time you gotta stop for repairs, you switch to another game and play for a bit.
I've actually done that.
I play Assetto Corsa, but the video ends if I die, or like whatever the fuck that like stupid trend is, where it's like.
Oh, that'll be a 2 second video for me.
Yes, I'm in. It didn't crash.
Oh, it's Assetto Corsa, but every time I go off the track, I switch games.
Yeah.
There we go. That's the clickbait.
Don't be surprised when your game crashes mid race, because that can happen.
On the bright side, you'll be able to rejoin though.
Yeah, you'll be able to rejoin now.
We
David
should.
Got his first podium, and then in the reverse,
is
race,
everyone
he got
in?
Booted.
Okay, I see.
I think we should wait a little bit.
That's
okay.
Great.
Wait,
wow, Jack, so quirky. Thank you.
Should I vote yes or no?
It's pretty quirky.
I voted no.
Let's have these 2 minutes.
We're driving Miatas on
guys,
one of the hardest
so
tracks in the
be
game.
Here,
it's gonna be great.
No or yes?
No.
I hit no.
Okay.
Justin's stealing the micros.
Pipe. Very. Oh, we didn't get the skip.
It's only
so we'll
2 minutes. When it goes into overtime, we'll just skip.
So if you see the ping right now, it's really high because the server got relocated
to
Germany.
Put in the admin
password
and skip it.
Kyle?
It's
yeah, I'm right
great.
Behind you. Pain train,
this track
you
is like
this?
10 minutes
I,
long
I
for
believe.
A lap. So, and it's really narrow. It's like a road.
There's 11 people. You have to click to the next page.
Oh, I thought there was 10 per page. Oh, you're right. There's
at least some type of...
Yeah.
I don't know why there's no 9 on this.
I don't know either.
Pro tip. Don't fuck with 6th.
No, do it.
I found one straight to use 6th on, and then I immediately had to just drop it back to 5th.
There are two!
Well,
I wouldn't even bother. You lose time shifting.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, Evan!
And you hardly ever have to fuck with 2nd either.
Don't follow me.
I never touch second.
Gearbox.
I don't ever go into second.
Sorry, I didn't catch that. You guys, you have the gears? Have just throw it in sixth.
It's a CVT.
I don't have a shifter, so I use automatic gears. Very.
I'm using the sequential.
Like, you don't even have.
Is that
I don't have any
saying
pattern.
Automatic gears?
I have paddle, no. But with the clutch, it gets all weird.
Yeah, but if you don't have a clutch, do you have a clutch?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! No, get I, fucked. I don't have a clutch, so I don't have to worry about that. Like my transmission is just
it's
invincible.
It's
tough out here.
I know.
Shit's rough.
That's hilarious. You have a clutch and not an H pattern, so you can't abuse it. You have to go auto. That's really funny.
Oh, it feels so weird using the clutch with my paddles.
Yeah.
I just gave
so
up
pain
on trying that.
Yeah, no. With mine, I don't even.
Just avoiding.
I don't have
the
to use a clutch because I don't have one.
Yeah, no.
It's great.
I learned on the first outing. I hit the.
God, the fog.
The fog's not even that bad. You can see far enough.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
That's the end of the
yeah, just use the mini map if you're struggling.
A fog.
Dude, the fog is not as bad as driving this place out in the dark.
Driving this place in the dark is at least like hype.
But like, I love this track in the dark, like pitch black, and then you can see like the tents and stuff.
Crank
on the side.
Crank the Eurobeat and just turn on the headlights and just go.
Yeah, and then like when you practice it, like you can see
hyper
like,
crazy
kinda,
night.
Like, yeah, you can like see through the dark because you know it's coming. It's kind of weird.
Dude, you can see
like,
through the dark,
brain,
bro.
Like,
dude, bro.
Your brain like fills in like the dark spots.
Bro, you can see.
Bro.
Yeah, I can see in the dark, guys.
How do you have heavy?
Someone's eating their carrots.
What?
Is that ET? ET has headbeams on.
I forgot.
No, he just has his lights on.
They are just headlights.
They're only headlights, yeah. Can we start the game, please?
I see you better.
Can we start
calling? Alright, guys, skip. Let's go. Let's do it.
Can everyone return to pits?
Is no one logged in as admin? Just do the...
No. Nelson, maybe.
I'm
going
to log in as admin and do it if...
Nobody...
If everyone returns to pits, it'll go
so,
ahead.
So, how much fuel you guys running, boys?
I'm gonna run 35 for the race, yeah. That should be plenty. Yeah, unless somehow
same.
Someone finishes a third lap before time runs out.
I think I'm done, Troy.
Okay. Alrighty, cool.
Oh,
wait time,
okay,
minute 30.
I don't have to do it. I'm glad I didn't type in next.
Is Dirty Pillows coming?
Yeah, you just try and download Soul and see if it's
good. Alright, Soul,
yeah, how much fuel are you running for the race?
35. Which will be plenty unless Justin or Tomoki manages to finish lap 3 before time runs out, in which case
it's
everybody's fucked.
I'm doing
Kyle, when you say potato, do you mean the computer or the
it's
monitor?
3 laps.
What did you say, Jabron?
Repeat, please. When you say potato, do you mean the monitor or computer?
The computer.
The computer. Well, both, really.
yeah.
Okay, for context, guys, he's on a 19-inch panel.
I raced on a 17 for a long time.
Okay. Not anymore.
Yeah, not anymore. I'm on a 37 TV that I'm like in my face.
Yeah. So you got that nice wide FOV. It's seven. Arriba.
Fucking Arriba.
No,
it is seven.
Yeah.
Wait, hold up. What just
central
happened?
Fucking central time.
Yeah, Arriba's coming.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh my fucking god, Arif.
This
motherfucker on Central Time doesn't realize it's just that we're starting at 7
Eastern.
Yeah,
we did go over last week.
Central,
oh my fucking god.
No, we went over.
Aerodynamic brain. That's the new insult, thanks, Kyle.
You have the most aerodynamic.
Exactly, yeah. Alrighty.
Arif,
well done. Really great job.
Well done, Arif.
Oh shit, quality started.
All right, we get one lap, boys. Let's do it.
Yep.
Send it. Oh boy.
Exit's clear. Okay, Jack.
Monza,
we've got 2019. You've finished the sell lap.
No, there's enough time.
Take it easy. You've got cold tires.
If you don't fuck up a lap, you've got enough time.
Yeah, but I have to overtake these guys. Pantrin, can you let me through?
No, it's just this whole convoy.
Car right. Clear right.
Go.
Left side. Clear left.
Yeah. Thanks, Pantrin. Everyone is fucking everywhere.
I'm joining.
Jabron, let me through.
Okay,
I'm
up to
the right.
Everybody, wait for me,
I
need a tow.
That's impressive.
Fucking Arif. Arif made it, fuck yeah! Oh, I'm gonna go off the track, fuck! Nope.
Oh,
we live in.
Where the hell are you coming from?
So am I.
Get fucked, Evan.
Time zones shouldn't exist.
Wait, actually, Evan, you should probably be ahead of me.
I probably should, but it's whatever.
And Kyle should be ahead of both of us.
If I'm catching up,
we'll
guys,
just spread out like, let's just spread out like crazy. Because
well,
it's you got the entire
the track
lap.
Is, Massive.
The truck is blocked!
Dude, do you keep on hitting try again if the password, if it crashes through the password?
Try retyping it.
Yeah.
Or restarting Content Manager.
Okay.
And then if that doesn't work, call Bill Gates or something. Okay. Like,
call Bill Gates. Call the Russians that made CM, like.
Best advice.
Did Russian?
Okay. Yeah, CM is Russian.
For some reason, I thought it was like Polish. I don't know why.
I'm pretty sure it's Russian.
This game is Russian.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're right.
It's
though.
Kunos and Russia, like, collectively made the game.
I'm going!
Thank you.
Kunos has essentially made base code, and the Russians have just made
pretty
the game.
Much.
The Russians finished the game for them.
Yeah.
They're like, this is good, and the Russians.
Guys, the lighting end is not possible. Store.
Guys, rain isn't possible.
You can't make rain. Hold my vodka.
pretty much. Alright, Atroy
yeah,
has gone
like
off. I'm just gonna.
Alright,
Troy.
Oh, and he's rejoining.
Wait, why
thanks
are you
for
all
giving
me
the
room.
Hit so early? I have a 45 second gap in front of me, and you have 17 minutes to cross the line.
But you realize that gap is gonna be stacked up
that's
by the time.
That wins, boys.
Like, I might go back to the pits and start my stream, dude. Actually, you know what?
Do it, start your stream.
Fuck.
Wait, so if we go back to the
Evan,
pits,
I swear to fucking God. If you punt me now.
Alright, yo, pro tip, Dirty Pillows. If you come dead last this race and you finish, you'll be first on the grid next race.
There's two races and there's a reverse grid. Sorry, I played.
My frame rate is god awful.
Yeah, I got that 106.
Wait, I'm getting 41.
That's probably your ping. If there's a number in the top left, it's your ping. Sorry, top right.
Getting 140 frames.
Woo! Oh my god, I wish.
Yeah, I'm getting 109 right
you're
now.
You're getting triple digits of frames?
I'm
sitting here with
somehow holding
60
while streaming. It's incredible.
720p.
Yo, 720p gang.
I'm talking about you, SG.
Gang! Well, I play in 1080, but stream in 720.
Guys, you don't have to lift or brake until you get to the right-hander.
For the entire track, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dirty Pillows is gone.
Anyone's advice, because I'm not gonna know what the hell they're talking about.
Yeah, Dirty Pillows, you got like 16 minutes to sort it out. So.
No worries.
Well, probably about. Well, actually, yeah. You just gotta start a lap.
Calvin, you just want to go past me here.
Yeah.
Evan, I thought you weren't gonna qualify.
All right, I'll lift.
He's trying his hardest right now because he hates this track. He's gonna beat us all.
No, if so, I will leave.
Sebring moment.
Start my stream. I have plenty of time. 8 minutes to get to the line? Easy. All you'll have to do is not crash.
That's the hardest part.
Yeah.
Is Tippy watching the stream?
Not currently. I have one viewer and it's not Tippy.
Is it yourself?
No, actually.
Crazy.
I know, right?
At 4:30, dude.
It's
hi,
not
SG's
him either.
Number one fan.
It's McLean! God bless! Someone from DRL, I didn't even.
You're not allowed to say on Twitch anymore.
Oh, I forgot the break.
Yo, I love how they, those words.
Yo, Evan, it's McLean watching.
Oh, I'm off track. Wow, fantastic, my outlaps.
Wow, you can watch me wreck the other NA admin, McLean.
I'm surprised I'm getting myself suspension damage on this outlap.
You hit the curb and you fall into the ground. I love high ping.
It's great, isn't it? Fuck, I hit this game. Fuck!
That's
suspension damage! Wee! There, I'm in the middle of the track! Fuck, I hit this game.
You could still make it back to the pitch and complete a lap.
Oh yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to. Alright, well now I have a massive gap in front of me, so there's that.
Yeah, I get 200 seconds clear and 100 seconds gap to
SG
behind me.
Oh my god, let's go. Yo, Dirty Pillows, yo!
I like seeing new faces on the grid.
Yeah, it's great. Alright, well this is qualifying, and I'm not gonna be too offended if I don't settle.
Alright, just gonna...
Fucking...
Change some stuff.
Well, like, keep the tires clean.
Are they even working?
Yeah, if you have soul, they work.
Did I scare you a little bit there?
A little bit.
Headlights not
working in the base. Oops. No. They like show up as textures on the headlights themselves, but like they don't light anything up.
on that race.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they don't function in the base game. It's kind of, because there's no night in the base game, so there's no reason for headlights to work.
The power strip behind the...
This is a cut Miata.
Wait, I knew the base game was missing stuff, but that's even that's impressive to not have.
It has physics, and that's it. And modding support.
What are you saying, Summer?
Finished game.
Like, is it nighttime for you guys as well, or is it just
foggy? It's just foggy as shit.
It's just foggy.
We have the headlights. We're talking about nighttime.
Because it's nighttime and not fog for me.
Nice.
Epic. But your nighttime is like not even like the same nighttime. For context, Jerome's graphic settings are so low, nighttime just makes like everything like dark but not hard to see. Does that make sense?
Yes. Wait, so what kind of computer are you on? I feel like you have me beat, but I want to know.
I have an AC Aspire. I'm not sure exactly the model number.
What card and processor do you have? Like, how old is it?
Yeah, does it have dedicated graphics?
I have an i5 core processor.
Okay, what's the graphics card if there is one?
Integrated graphics?
I
don't think he knows.
I run a set of integrated graphics.
NVIDIA GeForce? I'm not sure.
GeForce, okay. There's a number that usually goes after that.
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what the model is.
Okay, cool.
Does it know SG, okay?
That's why I said okay, cool.
God, stop pressuring it.
Stop interrogating.
Sorry!
Just drive.
I'm trying to drive! It's the Nordschleife!
I understand.
God, just relax and crash into that wall.
I already did!
Do it again!
Dude, he actually already did it.
And I had to restart my lap.
Then do it again!
And do it, and do it, and do it. Alright, we're coming up on the part where in like 2 minutes, nobody's gonna be able to restart, so I really hope everyone makes it around.
Don't say that now. Now I'm just gonna crash.
No,
that was more for me than anyone else.
10 minutes, right?
Oh yeah, that's well.
Before zero.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. If you have to reset the pits in 10 minutes, or like in a couple minutes.
If you start one after the timer, though.
Yeah, it doesn't. So let's say you crash in 3 minutes. You have to get around the track in 9 to start a flying lap.
Well, you can count the out lap though.
If you don't go off and. Crashing, you tend to go off.
I went off on the outlap, so now I can't use that.
Yeah, same.
It's fine. I've already crashed 3 times on my outlap.
Oh my god.
Epic. That's a Bathurst moment for you.
I actually
swag
didn't crash that many times at Bathurst.
Yeah, but you sure as hell complained about it, David.
You're not wrong.
Bathurst was the worst thing ever.
That's objectively incorrect.
I swear, people that enjoy Bathurst have something seriously wrong with their brains.
I enjoyed it so much, I did 13 hours of it that day.
God, everyone's talking.
Dude, Tomoki and I were booking it on that server.
I love Bathurst.
That was so much fun.
I do not love it enough to do 13 hours of it ever again.
Oh, right,
oh no,
you did
same.
Do 13 hours of
yeah,
it.
Me and Evan both did 13 hours and jumped straight into it. We didn't think we were going to make it, but in classic STEM fashion, the race started like an hour and a half late. So we were able to make it.
Well, that's because we asked them to.
No, I'm saying we asked them to start an hour late, and it started at least an hour and a half late.
Oh yeah, that's true, because we had the overtime that we had to complete.
Yeah.
Because the race started a little late.
Yeah.
Maybe? I think it'll be fine, though. I don't think...
I don't know, I think you're gonna make I mean, it's not gonna
That
hurt.
Was a great race, though. Honestly,
yeah.
12 hours.
Yeah, we've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
10 minutes to go, guys.
So Jabron,
don't crash.
Before we cross the line for the hot lap, can you put me in front? Please.
Sure, yeah. Oh, you're right behind me?
Yes, that's me.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah, I'll pull to the side right
Please
now.
Please put things on your HUD.
Goddamn team orders.
Holy shit, 10-13. Is he gonna beat that on the flyer? Is he gonna beat a 10-13 on the flyer is the real question.
Well, yeah, you're
going to be the fastest lap.
Because that's quick.
Good luck.
You too.
I think Tomoki will get another hot lap. Tomoki just working a hot lap because I'll be starting my lap late, so.
But
I'll
that
be
doesn't
halfway
matter.
Through my flyer, and they'll finish their laps.
Yeah, but it's time that matters, not that. He's not going to set a sub 10, so. Well, he might, but like.
I don't think anyone will set a sub 10.
Unless he sets a sub 10, he won't get another lap in. Like, that's just how the timer works.
Wait, what the hell? 10-13?
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I said, like, he's... That's a hell of an outlap.
what the actual hell are you guys doing?
I have the first grid spot, and I hit go as soon as it time opened.
And then you just sent it.
Yeah, whatever.
Whack shit. I can't beat that on a regular ass all app.
No, I attempted he's pretty quick.
Actually, I've never tried.
I think the record's like...
Because outlap on
like
this track
low
is...
low tens, like 10
or
something.
I got like on a
cold. Yeah, you do that on colds!
I mean, they warm up reasonably
quick.
Yeah,
I mean, they like a third of the way that the track is part warm.
That's actually crazy.
I think the delta is like on 12 seconds, so he could... From like the hot air, starting from pits versus... hot lap.
When you're absolutely not fast.
So, he could.
All these people putting in.
Yo, I see someone on the minimap, let's go!
Me.
Me too, I'm just saying. Like
the good news is I haven't repeated the thing that invalidated my outlap yet, so I'm good.
Nice.
My transmission's already very yellow.
David, you keep on doing that to yourself, I don't know how.
I'm pretty sure every part of my car's body is yellow right now.
My rear is yellow.
How can you check your damage status?
If it's really
if it's visible, you fucked up. If it's visible on the left and it stays visible, yeah. If it's not visible, you're probably good. If it's visible, you're like.
And this car isn't aero dependent, so.
Well, you lose speed on straights, but other than that. Yeah, no. The damage thing isn't permanent. It just pops up on the left. Like when you take damage, and if you have enough damage, it'll stay there.
Okay.
Yeah,
not
really
taking
this as fast as I can. Yeah, exactly. If you have like a red component, it'll stay there. Or if you have suspension damage at all, generally it stays there.
Well, that sounded like something went wrong.
Who's that?
That sounds like something went right.
Went right when we're supposed to go left.
Who the fuck put fogs on this
right
shit?
Yep. YouTube corner, I think. Is this YouTube corner? Is it YouTube corner? Going not as fast
turn
as I
turn your minimaps on.
Yeah. Then
turn the minimap on, oh my god.
No, if you switch, if you put
no, we don't disable things on the HUD, like, do whatever you want.
I didn't realize you could disable things from the HUD.
Yeah, you can, there's a whole fucking menu, bro.
You can put some weeb shit on the HUD.
Oh yeah, you can download custom mods. There's like, there's an initial D gauge cluster you can download.
Oh yeah. And the speed chime.
Oh yeah, and the AE86 speed chime. It's so funny.
Oh my god, dude,
no. Alright, I'm going back to pits.
Did somebody kill Tomoki?
You will not have a lap if you go back to pits now. Yeah, that's it.
I mean, I just...
If you're done anyway.
No worries.
Oh yeah, if it's invalid.
Yeah, I don't have time for the other one, so... Hey, Tomoki.
I hope I'll make it across and have enough time to set one, jeez. I don't know how much wait time we have.
Over the top of the hill, there was a yellow flag. I'm like, I'm scared.
I'm getting yellow flag right now. I'm at the compression.
And there's someone.
Yeah, yellow flags too.
What's the compression? Is that like the final turn?
Who's? It's Pain Train. Pain Train. Oh no, it's Dirty Pillows. Yo, Pillows, like, let us know. Because that's they're in the worst spot, like.
I was actually away from my computer. I was trying to fix the pedals because I'm sliding.
You're going
okay,
to
Jack,
ruin someone's qualifying.
Oh my fucking. That's amazing.
You're the road. You hit the escape lane, you go back to bits.
Not in the race, but quality, like.
Oh my fucking god.
Just try not to ruin other people's laps.
Okay, he ruined Tomoki's qualifying, which means Tomoki's with his 10-13 is gonna go to second.
He's in first currently.
Guys, remember, aliens are not people. We don't have to worry about them.
Fish are friends, not food.
Aliens do not have
rights.
Taking it real easy. Holy shit, cakes. Alright, let's go. Can I cross? I'm gonna cross the line. Finally start a lap, guys.
Crazy.
No, you got 4 minutes to set your lap. You're fine.
Yeah.
No!
Where's the yellow? Where's the yellow? No, stay out of the way. Fuck.
No.
And I invalidated my lap.
I didn't get a yellow invalidated lap, yeah.
Keep on going. Jerron, so honestly, this qualifying with me doesn't really matter. Yeah. It's whether or not you can stay on the track in the race. Yeah. And Jerron, I don't think you've ever driven with the pressure of another driver behind you before.
It's just that I practiced on this track so many times before qualifying. Like, I'm so irritated by the mistake I made.
Jerron, you're racing, like, your driving might be getting better, but your racecraft is probably, like, need some
Hey,
work.
Man, don't shit talk him like that.
No, he might be a
god.
I don't know whether, don't worry.
Sean, what you Wait, why does dirty... Oh, no, that's just a regular...
That's not dirty pillows, that's regular pillows. There's a difference.
Yeah.
Alright. Fix my shit. Fuck off! Stupid transmission. I hit the wall.
Yo, David's car is actually gonna explode.
Yeah, I don't know that I'll finish my flying lap.
That's that shifter you had, man.
Okay, but like, it was also fine the other day, so I'm just weird. Confused.
Well, I said a purple microstick is just gonna last for like, what?
Nice.
And, lap cut.
Strike.
Go.
You're out.
Is everyone not in the hot laps?
I'm almost off the GP circuit.
Like, no one is, still finishing their hot laps.
Nope,
right?
I was the last one.
Okay. Yeah, so
and I'm at the exit of the GP circuit. I should be the last one.
Can we build a wall, like, at the finish line of cars
just
and
two
so people
left.
Finish
just 2 minutes to go.
I can't hear what you're saying, Choi.
I don't know if I'll be able to finish this lap. I don't know what the wait time
said. Nothing! It's over here. Here we go.
Where is the start and finish?
It's at the same spot it is on the regular track?
Yeah.
I don't know where that is.
No.
Same.
Mood. Alright, we held that one down.
So do I have to chill in pits until you guys
nice.
Are done?
Yeah.
But you can do donuts. Just don't block the finish line.
Oh my god, how did that not invalidate my lap?
I'll be impressed if I finish. I don't know what the wait time's set to.
I actually felt like I was doing good on my lap, and then I just completely wiped out at one corner. And spent
consistency
is
key.
Hate to see it. That sucks.
Yo, when I joined the racing league,
watching me drive, there is no consistency.
Just like Justin's consistency was like shocking. Like, and then he'd do something stupid, like jump the start and still win.
Oh, the good old days.
FSAE season 1, dude.
That was an interesting season.
I don't remember it.
I have a clip of, like, seriously half the grid jumping to start.
I
got it from
getting into controversy with Areeb about hitting him at, I forget which track, and then we looked at the replay and it was not me at all, it was the lapped car battle that was going on in front of us.
Wait.
It's just the safe assumption to assume Kyle.
Shut up.
Wait, who in this track
I'm off, I'm off, I'm out.
Watch out.
I'm going
the
back
to the only FSAE stuff I remember is... something about, what is it, Pacini came up with some weird poem afterwards.
Oh yeah.
Sometimes you shower
shining around and launching people.
That was a pretty good one. Does anyone remember that, the shower comment?
Yes, I know that.
Oh yeah.
I just remember that, I ended up like subtitling a video of it at one point.
Yeah, it was the shower comment. Like, 5 different people made clips of it. It was great.
Yeah, I click on Fate Train's onboard and the windshield just destroyed.
I'm just watching Areeb right now. I'm waiting for him to wipe out.
Yeah, I'll do that too. Everyone watch on Areeb. Hey guys, look at this. Lightning McQueen and S4 car.
Running on fumes, mate.
Running on fumes. My fuel light's not on. Shut up.
Wait.
It cost me a couple thousand.
Didn't go off that time. Nice.
Can you guys get off the track? What are you guys doing?
Now my engine's broke.
What are you guys doing?
Will I be able to finish?
Okay, so to the people who were in the FCE league,
right now.
What position were you guys on your teams, your FCE teams?
It's not based on FS80 team, it's still single.
I was the only one from my team.
I keep on finishing 5th and
6th. Gonna stop doing it before the season actually started.
I came... I got my controls.
I was the only... I was one of the two people from my ex-FSA team that eventually participated.
In season 2.
I was the only one for, like, two seasons.
Jack, you've got half your fuel left.
Yo, ATX Arib 99 stream to settle Corsa, Pog.
No, watch a stream.
Wait, that means we can go shit talk him in chat.
No, Evan, don't. You have so much to live for.
Oh, oh God.
I mean, my life is
genuinely get off
terrible.
The main street. Get off the main street.
If I would have practiced, I definitely could have done teams. But,
Dude, I sent a 10-13 in practice, and now I'm in pits.
I sent like a 10-18.
If it's any consolation, I'm on for a 27 right now. If I finish the lap, if I don't get wait timed.
That's not a consolation.
You guys are probably a... Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. I'm not very good around the GP circuit, but around the Nordschleife is...
No, Nelson, you're going to explode.
I'm just not good.
You're going to explode. When was the last time you finished a race? Nelson, you gotta finish this race. Do it for Tippy, dude.
Do it for Tippy!
Do it for Tippy.
I mean,
it's not.
If
it's
I, even if like
broke.
I
do it for Dale. Woke. Do it for Tippy.
Even if I spin or hit a wall in this race, I'm
Patron
in front of me is probably gonna do the same thing. So I'll make up the position.
If I manage to only spin once per lap, I'm happy.
Oh man, I'm actually so disappointed with my quality, but I'll make up for it. It'll be fine.
Imagine actually setting a quali lap.
Matt's gonna die.
Well, I'm here with the back. You guys are gonna have fun with Jabron.
Oh my god! That's one way to do it, I guess.
We'll see how it goes. SG didn't set a lap, did he?
I'm working on it.
He's working on it.
Yo, Pain Train beating a Reeb? Pain Train beating a Reeb?
Yo.
Massive hug.
Get it!
Or is it Oh no, a Reeb still hasn't set his actual lap yet.
Hey, look at this Lightning McQueen ass. Look at this dude.
Look at this. Look at this
dude. That's kinda concrete.
Oh, he's coming down the.
Can
he's
someone
going down
actually
the
imitate that laughing? Cause
Yo,
I
don't know. Yo, Arib, you're not in your race gear, dude. Set it to R.
No pun here.
Is so anyone waiting for the surprise at the finish line for him?
Guys, can you not fuck with people's quality laps? Arib and SG are still out.
If you try to pass me in corner one, I will punt you.
Oh, okay, we're on for some
fucking joking,
by the
way.
If anybody punts him, server reset.
Yeah.
We're gonna restart this race every single time someone goes off.
That sounds like a torture, like, YouTube
it
video.
It really is.
Yeah, 13 people.
You guys perfect your laps, we're restarting.
Every time I hit a wall, everybody else gets damaged, too.
Yo, here comes a Reeb.
Oh.
His depth is so good that it don't even show up for me. Going over.
Watch, he gets first.
He's three.
Oh shit, third. Well done, well done.
Excellent job.
Can I beat that?
So I could have came. Where would I have sat if
I don't know if I could beat that.
I would have been right behind a Reeb if I managed to finish a lap.
Maybe.
Oh, Justin, you're trying to just.
Yo, guys, all eyes on SP. Apply the pressure. He's actually driving really clean. He's coming down
straight. I don't know if I'm gonna get a Reeb. He's gonna come down to the last corner.
He's got a whole, like, three corners to go.
I don't know what the delta is.
Be close. I'm looking at the sector times. For sector fast, for second sector.
I'm not seeing any perps, though.
I have not said any purples, only greens. I don't have any purple minis.
What would you say, Nelson?
What if we grid it by order of ping, lowest to highest?
No, that's a dumb idea. That's not racing.
That might guarantee turn one survival, but
no, I won't guarantee shit. With even with good ping, we crashed into each other, dude. What are you talking about?
I have no idea.
You know, I agree with him. Let's go lowest.
Like I said, you don't know where to put me. I'll either be last or in the middle.
Left six. 100.
Over crest.
Crest. Over crest.
Water splash.
Not gonna get a reef. Don't cut. It was close. It was like a second off a reef.
Hairpin right.
One right.
Yeah, second off a reef.
Sector 3 times okay.
Alright, let's get this shit over with.
Alright, let's fuck.
I'm not happy with my quality.
That's the end of the session. I have zero hopes, zero expectations, and I'm still gonna get disappointed. Let's go.
Yeah, that's exactly my feelings right now.
I would like to point out that Justin set that on
an
outlap. Oh no, he didn't. He got an outlap.
Turn one for some reason at the Nürburgring.
Wait, what the hell? The toe on my car is uneven. Tippy,
it's that's how the if the toe's uneven, it may be because of the pit layout.
Oh, yes.
Sometimes
no,
your
my,
stuff
my,
is uneven.
My toe setting is uneven.
Oh, I don't know.
What?
I'm leaving that.
Asymmetrical setup. Best setup.
Hell yeah, brother.
Doing setups, not just slamming the ride height down and calling it a day.
Yo, that's a super meta. You take all the damper settings and you throw them to the left and the car gets faster. I don't know how.
I didn't know
that's super. That super was so insensitive to setting changes. It was kind of crazy.
Hey, the guys, Supra was an interesting car.
Yes. I like that.
Everybody listen up for a second.
I don't even remember the R8. I just remember the Mustang being horrible.
Hey, everybody listen up for a second.
Yes.
Okay. So, going into turn one on lap one, please don't underestimate how early you have to brake. I know that, like, you're not going to be at full speed going into turn
be
one.
Be fucking careful. I've you have 30 so minutes to pass whoever's in front of you.
Too early, and we're all going to slam, like,
really. You have. Yeah, be careful. You have 30 minutes to pass whoever's in front of you. Just take your
just
fucking
feel
time.
Feel free to let off early.
Make sure you guys got fuel. 35, I'd recommend.
35 is
one. Don't forget to double check your crew chief.
84. Okay, Jack. Stay calm. Focus. Everybody, talk at once.
Guys,
no.
I'm underneath. SG is underneath the track for me
nice.
Right now.
That's cool.
You know,
I'm not underneath
the
track.
Priority. I'm
gonna
need
he is for me too.
SG is underneath the track.
No, he's too far ahead for me to see.
Guys, if you get near me, I'm hitting you off.
I'm gonna give myself priority for voice chat and nobody else. How about that?
Hey, remember to press drive.
I'm like in the middle of the
press
track.
Press drive. Like, what? It's the yard gear.
I'm in the middle of the grid. I've.
Yeah, you're in midfield. Yeah. The idea is to get into eighth or above. All right.
Yeah.
Stay there.
Williams is about to show up today.
No, revving.
Your wheel isn't straight at all.
At least for now.
There, I can see it waving you around.
She's back on the track.
I've been on the track the entire time. Question mark?
No, but you've been underneath it for like.
What the fuck?
Now you're back on top
I'm
of it.
I have 130 ping. I'm not even like the worst here.
187. Can anyone top that?
Someone has like 400. I think it's Sean.
Justin's at 200.
Oh no, you're down. You're down now. Nice.
I don't know my ping.
Make sure you guys have like a spot or a heli course in.
Here's 103.
As much as possible.
They know. There's new guys.
Oh god.
Do you have to have heli course for the spotter as well?
No,
I use both.
We can do that
but
some other time. I'll show you how to do it.
Okay.
Basically, just be careful.
Get him set up.
Guys, I gotta pee.
Do it quickly. You got 30 seconds.
You guys aren't playing in your washroom?
Crazy.
Wait, Jerome!
You're not sitting on the toilet to race?
Where's Jerome when you need him? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Where's Jerome when you need him?
He's got a bottle.
Okay,
alright, everyone. Good luck. Let's keep it clean.
I'm gonna do a classic Bowser Blitzkrieg start right here. Here we go.
Go, go, go.
Green, green, green.
Boogity, boogity, yeah, boogity. Yeah. Let's go racing.
Let's go racing, boys. I'm nervous.
Yeah, now you're feeling the pressure, aren't you? That's what I was talking about.
Oh god, this is sliding.
On your left.
Rewind.
Whoa,
rewind.
Nelson.
Rewind.
Someone go straight instead of left.
Maybe.
Is Nelson dead?
Nelson made it through. He almost, I think he clipped me just a little bit. We both survived.
Hi, Jabron.
Hey, Kyle. Oh god. I'm going off.
Oh, whoa, bumping.
Oh, Jesus, that was four wide.
Of course, why not?
You're walking away right now. Can you guys go?
Ah, fuck. cold tires.
It did be like that.
Oh, I lost my car.
I don't know what that means.
I hope you find it.
I found it.
Nice.
Oh my god, why is my car so sensitive?
Oh, the weird stuff.
The curb just yeeted me. I'm gonna get overtaken. Guys, guys, come on. Guys, no, guys, please.
Guys, this is really necessary.
Oh, thanks for that.
It was a break. I swear it lagged me into you. I'm so sorry, Kyle.
And then there were seven.
Lightly, I think he stayed on the back.
I don't know where everybody breaks for this. He'll probably hold me inside.
There's time for me to make all this up.
Left side.
If you want to get a revenge pun, I won't play. Still there.
No, I'm not that about that. You just give me the position. Oh, Sean.
Hurry, please be faster through corners.
Right side. Play right. Right side. Play right.
Okay, who the hell was that? Who was that? Is that Sean again?
See if we can build everything here.
Stop taking the liberties on the driving line.
I'm not taking liberties, I'm just terrible.
I'm not trying to fuck you up, I'm just bad. That's such a mood, honestly.
A lot of time to make up. Being near me.
This hoop bump and Kyle. Well, I need these points.
Take the spot. There you go.
I technically gave you the spot back.
Oh god.
Yeah, it's a lot. That's what counts.
He'll die.
That's not the first time. Actually, you'll probably die.
We living.
Probably. You are, in fact, very close to death. Then.
All right, Jack. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Act. Make it work for it.
Also, why is my car so slow on the street?
Go.
The hell.
Oh, jeez.
I wonder how much I'm gonna get punished on the street with the bodywork damage I've just received.
Yes.
Probably not that much.
It's some. It's noticeable. Depends on how much.
Okay, I'm waiting for you guys to start falling off like onion peel.
Car right.
Holy Jesus, Arabia, you have nitrous or something?
Slow pace. Dirty.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Play right.
You're just gonna get brake checked.
Dude, why did it have to be David?
You're gonna get brake checked. Braking.
I'ma call it out.
Pressing the button.
Thanks for letting me know, David.
Turning the lights off. Turning
the lights
off. Oh,
the Takumi! The Takumi! Blind attack!
Still there.
Fuck!
Still there.
Ah!
Clear left.
When you lose it.
Fully died yet?
Yes.
Who's getting the yellows?
I died.
Okay, Jack. You've had a bit of suspension damage.
Right side.
I spun and slammed back into a reef.
Reef is alive.
Sometimes I say your name right, Reeve, and sometimes I say
well,
wrong. It's kind of like one of those things like...
We've done better. We have suspension. We can probably finish on this. Probably. See how this goes. If I can take this, I can finish.
Nelson, just don't
shoot. I'm driving a car. I forgot.
I got this.
If I catch anybody ahead of me with suspension damage, they're probably just bad.
I remember the time I was
Yeah. Like, the FOV makes racing really hard for me right now. Like, proximity is really hard for me.
Okay, this is why Helicorsa exists.
That's why I'm using Helicorsa, but I still haven't used it very much, so.
You didn't give me a room.
I'm going way faster now, but. Okay, can you let me through here?
We're racing, Kyle.
They raced me
too hard.
I'm on your inside.
No!
I know who you are.
Oh my god,
something just went.
The guy behind is now.
Can't turn left.
Yeah,
David, are you okay?
Hey, I'm in a point
again.
Just
get out of my way? Thank you. I broke my car.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine. I think it's just front end damage.
Well, this is what you get when you go for it.
I remember the time I was leading a race and I.
Nelson, don't talk.
We always go for it. We always go for it.
We can listen to your story later.
Nelson, I want you to finish this race. Okay? One. Just one.
We're gonna lose so much time on this race. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, man. I saw you lock up.
Oh, the carousel's gonna be crazy with this damage. I can't turn left effectively. it's difficult to turn left. I don't have a lot of grip on the right front because of the suspension damage. How's my damage?
Fix my windshield if I go into pits.
No, maybe I should.
Damage report.
Okay, Jack. You picked up a bit of arrow damage.
Also, maybe you should just finish. Crazy.
It hasn't told me to bring it in.
No, no, don't even. Oh, that's okay. That's some. Just get as many points as you can.
Was the double points race?
No double points race.
Half.
You're looking at such an unfair advantage with the
extra incentive for keeping it clean.
Well, if you hadn't have said anything, you would have been fine.
Yes.
Oh, here we go, up to the Parabolica.
Okay, thanks for telling me exactly where you are.
Oh my god.
Because there's three cars coming to get you right now, Debron.
Oh.
Yes, I guarantee it.
Let's go get him, Sean.
There's a lot of race left still, Debron.
I know.
Holy shit, Areep. I'm trying, buddy, I'm trying.
How close are you to a red 55?
I'm right behind Areep.
I guess I went through that pretty slow.
Okay, buddy.
My right front suspension is fucked, so like that's why it's really.
Do you actually have damage?
Yes. I fucked up, spun myself and Areep.
What shade are we talking here?
Yellow suspension, red and yellow body, and a yellow right front suspension. Like light yellow? Like enough to be noticeable, but not.
Areep is all
death.
Over you right now.
Yeah,
right.
I'm dying.
Play right, car right. Play right. On your right, play right.
I have suspension damage. How many times I gotta say it? I'm also trying to talk. I'm also trying to talk while driving on the fucking Nordschleife. Like, with a push and talk button on the wheel. No, it's drivable.
Alright.
Repairs would lose me way too much time. If I can keep it on the track, I can probably get up a little bit.
Oh shit.
It's just a little sketchy through left-handers.
Damn, the penalties are rough here.
You got a penalty?
Yeah, I went to try to push off and then I had to stop completely.
Expected earlier than you expected. Yeah.
Fuck him.
No way.
We live in though.
What the hell's going on over there?
I don't know, but it didn't sound right.
Should I just miss the banking?
We're having our own race back.
Hello, my friend. Proximity is really bad for me right now. Oh, I'm on the grass.
Yeah, right turns are fine. Left turns are god awful right now.
Well, you keep slowing down until you come and meet me, okay?
Or even I are speaking in Morse code.
I see it up there.
Dave, you shift the fix here?
No.
No.
Okay, Jack, serious. Relax, focus, keep it 20
minutes to go.
20 minutes.
Oh, thanks, Jim.
I almost would have called him Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
Shut up, Jeff.
Which is weird, because I haven't played the F1 games in, like, at least a year now.
Started
all I know is, like, the note row to the center bot, please.
Oh my god.
The number of times I've heard that. We're in amongst a pack, and we're trying to stay in one piece.
No heroics in the center bot, please.
Oh god.
Alright, will I be able to break in a straight line?
I did absolutely nothing and didn't pass anyone.
I did fuck all. Great move.
Oh my god.
Great move. What do you
that
mean?
Was
slammed into a wall at 200 miles an hour.
Outstanding move.
Outstanding move.
Okay, I'm just losing time in every corner.
P8.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, I caught up to Areep. And then now he's leaving me again.
Just when you think you can trust someone, he's
yeah.
Leaving you behind.
this. Come back. Come back, Kyle. Come back,
no. No, you're damaged.
Fuck you.
Oh, hey, where'd you come? You were like... I'm here, Dave. Oh, please.
Is that Jabron and E.T.?
Yeah.
Damn, boys.
Does it mean I do not like going into 6th gear?
Yeah, don't. Yeah. There are a few spots where 6th you can, but like it's not advised. Just red line 5th if, like, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, like, going into 6th, maybe, like, 10
there are two spots where you can do it and it gives you, like, a couple miles an hour.
Really not worth it.
I can see Justin's purples.
Is that code for something?
It's microsectors. So he's setting the fastest this session.
I know, I'm just trying to make a joke out of it.
Okay.
Yo, his purples are sticking out.
Yo, I can see his purples, dude.
Purple's away, there's
purple micro.
I fucking almost lost it.
Hey, I still...
Cool.
Yo,
catching
them on the purple micro.
At least, that's something. Oh, this chicane's gonna give you so scuffed.
Do you guys use 4th or 3rd in that chicane?
4th.
I use 3rd.
You can take it in 4th, go faster.
Go faster. I knew SG was gonna say that. Something about gearing,
go faster.
And then that advice has literally made me go faster before.
Like, sometimes it just works.
Nope. That didn't work at all.
David.
Brake hard before the 50, but only briefly, and settle the car before you turn it.
Nope.
In 4th.
I mean, I've been a penalty. My off was less than that.
I don't know what
David,
to tell you, buddy.
Yeah, whatever.
I think what's affecting me here is the frame rate. It's not great.
Yeah.
I'm getting 40 FPS.
If you can turn your graphics down and or... So you, when you install Sol and custom shaders patch, there's a bunch of shit turned on by default that you have to turn off.
Okay. But SG, it's not a problem at other tracks, so...
Oh, it's just the Nords? Okay.
It's just the Nords.
That sucks.
So, I hit the wall and cracked my windshield, and I went from 103 to 125.
Guys, remember what I said about staying on the track?
No.
The windshield was...
What'd you say?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Tomoki,
I'm not really following directions. That's a race against
That's why I'm an electrician. How did we get here? Yo, Derek is typing in chat.
Yo.
Yo, he can still come from the second race.
Yeah.
True.
Start from the back.
And then still beat someone.
Whoa. Well, it's reverse period. Would he start from the front?
I'm backwards.
Hi, backwards.
He just joins.
You know what happened?
Yeah, the curve, didn't you?
The FGT shifter bounced down an extra gear.
Ha! Get fucked!
Oh, shit.
This is why you treat it gently.
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
It's so fragile.
It is.
It's literally like turning on the handbrake and my gearbox lit up.
Nice.
God, fucking transition.
Have a chance.
I'm waiting for someone to blow their engine
from
the downshift.
Huh?
Mine doesn't do it anymore.
Mine hasn't been doing it until today.
What do you mean?
I don't believe you.
You were complaining about your gearbox for ages,
right,
dude.
15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay. The gap in front is now 6.5.
God damn it. Can't be doing.
It was doing it last week, and then this week when we were practicing on Nords, it wasn't doing it anymore. Until today.
Oh, hey, David.
Oh, hello.
How's it going?
I'm just missing shifts, so it just grinds.
Kyle, try not to die.
SG, you didn't have to commit suicide to get out of the way.
I put the pedal down. I put the pedal down.
You didn't drop the clutch into the.
I don't have a clutch.
No, that's what it looked like.
Yeah, no, I tried to spin. I tried to do a donut, but it didn't quite work out.
Yeah, it's doing up there. I'm not doing any of
those things.
I fucked up.
What's up, buddy?
I can't hear
how's it going?
You're saying. I know. I was saying when I was at...
SG and I are just repeatedly crashing.
I don't think we're gonna make it to a rebit this rate.
Just shut up.
That's just I are taking turns, like tag teaming this.
But now when I was at your house and I was shifting, I felt like it was easy.
Yeah. So I've messed with
yeah, correcting.
I've messed with my clutch.
Correcting a slide with fucked up suspension.
This is how David slowly becomes God Hand, dude. While Tomoki is Cloudfoot.
Oh my god.
I thought we established this already, guys.
This is so
sounds like the worst Native American name. I am Cloudfoot.
I got my name for my
my feet. They're on clouds.
Are we talking about the monkey's feet made of clouds?
Yes.
Yes.
Some degenerate's gonna watch one of our videos back and be like, dude, feet? Made of clouds? Send pics.
Andrew, how are you doing? Dirty.
I'm looking forward to the reverse grid. This race was
yeah.
kind of thrown out for us. OG.
Keep seeing dirty.
Wait, so Tomoki and Justin are less than a second between each other and just doing
and
their
like 25 seconds ahead of
us. Mom, aliens are fighting again! On their own, doing their own thing.
I'm not how I did that, but
the carousel is easier with suspension damage than it is without.
You mean
fuck
parabolica
this
one?
Oh yeah, sorry, parabolica one.
What?
Wait, we're calling the carousels parabolica now?
Yeah, because I fucked up and said it that way once because I was thinking about Monza
and
everyone is sticking
and
with it.
Two, guys.
Goodbye, Justin.
Yo, what kind of Star Wars level fight is going up there, dude? Goodbye, Justin. I hate that corner so much.
Jesus, I'll do buddy.
Goodbye, Justin.
Justin struck him down, but it only makes him more powerful.
Whoa, YouTube corner.
Thanks for warning me. I slowed down. And I made that corner perfect.
Arid, nice. Stay back.
Oh, come here.
Ah, classic.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tight.
We've had a cut warning, but it didn't penalize me. God bless. Because I lifted off the entire time.
Actually. The big break play is to let you buy and let you catch Nelson. Because I'm not going to hold you off.
SG.
I'm trying!
I don't know where I am.
My foot's on the floor! I have suspension damage!
Left side.
What good save, Arie?
Hold your line.
I feel like that was a
Kyle!
My bad line's fault, but hey.
Yes.
I think my race is over, guys.
Why are you like this?
I saw you on Heli Corsa, I was
fine. I did too, I held it as far as I could.
Wow,
you were on
okay,
the outside!
I'm pitting for suspension.
Oh my god. I'm not. I have yellow front tires now because of that spin, but I'm gonna stay out.
Bumper, no.
Yeah, I've had a red front bumper
oh
for a
while. Oh my god.
Okay, so the end of, or the beginning of Sector 3, I just don't know it at all. I stick with Nelson and close a little bit through Sector 1 and 2. In Sector 3, I give up 3 seconds a lap. It's outstanding.
It's looking like reverse grid for me, guys. I want to see that on the replay, please.
God. So
my suspension went out and I just can't stand.
Honestly, we may have just like lagged
yeah,
into each other. I tried to hold the inside, you tried to hold the outside.
I can't hear
you. Sorry. So,
it's not your fault.
Okay, so
fuck
Kyle.
You, transmission.
Kyle, what might have happened is like, honestly, we may have lagged into each other given how netcode works and like slides cars around.
I've been studying Mike's ways. Accidentally teleported. I accidentally phase shifted into SG, guys.
Yeah, but it made it worse for you.
Yeah, I know.
You're clearly still a student. A young one in the arts of teleportation.
I'm a Padawan, dude. I'm learning the ways of the mic.
Oh my god.
Justin with a 10.06 and 9 in the race.
Kyle, I see you now.
Yo, Kyle's pitting.
Really that different from qualifying,
I'm pitting. New tires? Question mark, question mark, question mark.
Bono, my tires.
Oh my god.
Kyle, remember pit entry is like all the way back here.
Yeah, I know where it is. It's kind of out in the middle of nowhere, but I'll find it. I have the biggest dead zone on the planet. Turn.
Please let him do it. Because there's a barrier
really
there. I don't
want to get out of the way. Just
give me a second. I don't think there's a position. Barrier there. There might be a barrier there.
Alright, go, Choi, go.
Thank you.
Godspeed.
I don't
where's the pit?
Right there, right there. You're right. Go. Fix your car.
Oh, man. That's a write off. Yo, but I'm banking on the reverse grid now.
I believe.
Yeah, you can get third then.
Shut up. And it's funny because it's true.
We're literally 15 seconds a lap slower than that. It's like not even competition.
That's why they're in the alien category.
Oh, I was so close to not hitting the pits. That was scary.
Who else is in pits?
You've got half your fuel left.
Fuck, I missed him.
Oh, yeah, we got way too much fuel.
Sean's pitting, dude! I'm gonna hold this position!
Is ruined.
I'm holding this position! I'm in ninth, dude! If a Choi crashes, I'm getting points.
How much repair do you have left?
Quite a while. What repair
this is
you
the
doing?
Wrong pit entry!
I knew someone was gonna go there! I knew someone was gonna go there! There's a fucking barrier there.
So many people race us now, it's actually kind of crazy.
I knew it was gonna happen.
You're like half repair left. It's intense. No,
Sean?
It's not.
Godspeed.
Bye, Kyle. Have fun.
David's pitting out. I'm not losing any positions.
You're pulling away from the guy behind.
The
gap's now 18 seconds.
Pulling away from the guy behind, the gap is now 18 seconds.
SG, not only was it like lag, it's also the FOV. Like I haven't practiced.
Yeah, no, I don't. Like I don't blame you.
I need TP to come back.
But it was still
so
funny.
In teeth, dude.
You'll get used to it, and you'll be quick. Don't worry.
I feel quicker in this car.
Yeah. You probably are.
I'm already spun. Tire cold.
Oh my fucking god. Tire cold. Now the question is, can a Choi make up the gap to me? Because I'm not gonna be going fast. Cause I have fuck tires, fuck suspension, fuck Dara.
Someone just had to mention spinning, then didn't they? Because I spun right as you said it.
Nice.
Spinala.
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 I never knew this car had asymmetrical toe. Thanks, Tippy. I would have used the setup, but he's not here, so.
Has it by default?
What'd
no,
you say?
It's not it by. It's not. Symmetry. It's not by default. It's a setup.
Okay,
there.
Yeah.
Yo, honestly, the back of the pack is where all the cool battles are at. I swear to God.
Yeah, the points are like pretty spread out right
fuck,
now.
Fuck, 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 shit, fuck, goddammit, fuck.
Rom's gonna get his points before you guys, and this is his first race.
Alright, Choi, you may actually catch me, I just got more damage.
Damn, cold tires.
I'm like way closer now.
No, let's be honest here, Nord's is a bit attritional.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I just took more damage, so.
They fixed my windshield.
Nice.
Yeah, they always do, if you need body.
Augers.
Take it real cautious.
Like, sometimes even if you don't do body, they fix it for you.
Oh my god, why do I keep on hitting that wall? You know the pit exit wall, the Nordschleife pit exit wall? I keep tapping it.
It's kind of funny.
Okay, so Derek responded. I can't read the message, I'm going down the
sorry track. Guys, so no show, I moved today, enough time to unpack my wheel or computer before race time.
Rest in peace.
I feel like SG's probably catching up with me right now.
No, he definitely
I have suspension damage on both
actually,
fronts.
Actually, maybe not.
On both fronts, there is no fucking way I'm gonna catch you.
It's Jeron, it might be just a sense of pressure.
I may be catching you, but I am 30 seconds behind. At best.
What the fuck? They didn't
you're still 2
windshield.
Minutes ahead of me, SG.
Sorry?
You just got robbed in pit lane. They replaced your windshield, but they gave you David's old one.
No, I just can't hear you.
It was mine.
Gap in front.
Oh, it was mine. We all had broken windshield.
Crew Chief said either 27 or 37 seconds to you, Jeron. I can't make it. I couldn't make it out. I'm not catching
Jeron,
you.
Jeron, stay on the track for the love of God.
I think even if it goes off, I don't think I'll catch him.
I don't know how good Jabron is at driving with damage. Jabron is the wild card, and so is Dirty Pillows. And, well, Sean's been here for a few times, so...
Yeah, I'm just trying to get back in the rhythm of racing again.
You'll get there. You picked the, like... You're
you picked an interesting way to come back.
Right now.
I see Dirty Pillows on my relative...
Oh, there's going to be a lot of cars!
Oh, it says 250 seconds.
Yeah, the deltas are really screwed up here because the lap time's so long. Just doesn't know what to do half the time.
I think I'm set up opposite to a NASCAR right now. It's really easy to turn right, and it's painful to turn left.
Areeb, I made it to that corner and midway through realized it's not one of the flat outs.
Nice.
I'm horrified on this track. I have no idea where I'm going.
ET is lost and afraid.
Literally, it's foggy. It's like I'm playing the forest. I don't know what's happening.
It's the fog realm.
Like I'm playing before.
The skill is navigation.
The force is so good.
Areeb, how close are you to ET? 2.1 seconds?
Yeah,
2.1. Dude, whoa! You can get him. Just get him.
Oh yeah, he can get me. It's just
oh
if
my
he's
God.
Gonna pass me.
Dude, these long-ish, like, these long-ish sweepers, I just completely lose it. It's like,
if
it's a full drift.
Track,
like,
I'm sure as hell he can't defend.
Literally driving at the T every corner.
Use the mini-map.
I have the mini map, buddy.
Oh my
it doesn't
God.
Count that much.
But it doesn't account for the big curb or small curb or elevation, like
I just don't I just tend not to hit the curbs.
Turn the line on.
Oh my god. Can you imagine?
It's so bad. I think I tried it once and I could not do it because it was just so off. Like the breaking points are just completely fucked.
Completely different from how I actually drive.
Like the line itself isn't bad, but the breaking points are awful. As in every racing game.
Yes. Guys, I can hear the turbo in my car.
Whoa.
How's
there is no turbo.
The leader started lap 4.
Repeat that question?
No,
there isn't a lap 4.
No, we're not going to lap 4.
Okay. I was just nervous about fuel.
I still didn't. Who was asking me a question?
It was me.
What was it?
How is a parabolic mode in your car?
It sucks. It's awful.
Okay.
The entire track is awful right now. I have suspension damage on both fronts. I just fucked Arrow.
Yeah, we've hit the point where I have genuinely no idea where I'm at. And now Areeb is close 2 seconds.
If I hit a curb,
nobody,
I have to fight
like,
the car like crazy.
Nobody Rudolphing you through the track right now, dude. This man needs some reindeer.
Give this man a reindeer.
Yeah, I'm glad this is my last lap around the track, for the love of God.
So you know, I can't wait till this lap is over.
I don't know if my trans is gonna survive.
So that's just the gearbox one.
Yo, Nelson's in third, guys. Take that in.
He hasn't quit yet, that's crazy.
And he's gonna finish.
Crazy. No, his internet's gonna go out right before the...
Oh my god.
Oh my god, my game crashes like right before I cross the line.
The last... No, the last thing we hear is gonna be, oh my god, and it's just gonna cut off.
Oh my god! Nelson Distress.
Nelson Distress Noise 3, not Wave.
Yes. I need that.
Just clip his stream, I'm sure you'll be able to find it.
I
want to
make that a horn.
Yes!
I didn't stream
this
time, so maybe that's why I'm actually finishing the race.
Maybe.
He's reading Twitch chat while driving.
Hey, no, that's what I do. That's why I crash. That's what I'm gonna blame it on.
Nope.
This will be we're gonna be a while
so painful!
You're on the straight!
We're side by side! For like a kilometer!
Fight it out, I believe!
Do something.
Oh man, his top speed is worse than mine!
Incredible!
You're so base, dude!
Wait, what
did I- him out earlier!
This damage cost me so much time. Like, I pretty much, Areeb, like, dropped me.
Yeah, Reeb's kind of beat up too.
Oh my god, dude, there's not enough space. Do you want me to mount the curb? You're trolling me.
That's what happened. See, this is what took. This is how I took a Reeb out. Is I fucked up, didn't have enough space, sent it anyways.
This is about racing the Nürburgring.
Well, I had no. It's I had space and then I hit the curb because I suddenly did.
I have no idea where it was. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, did he take him out again?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking.
We're gonna finish the race fourth and fifth.
I don't know if you're actually ready for this race.
Wow. Evan toxic.
I heard someone yell.
That was me, but I finished the race, so I was.
Oh,
ET toxic?
Right, yeah.
I straight up pulled a Kyle, and I feel bad.
ET toxic?
Hey guys, guess what?
Sixth!
Nice!
Nope. Transit did.
Damn.
Oh, David's done.
Oh, David.
Four DNFs in a row.
Woo! Give this man a McLaren.
Give this man a McLaren. Yo, rest in peace, Mike.
P7. Okay.
Holy shit, I finished.
I've just been learning the track and fucking up every turn.
If you don't finish this lap, you'll be put sent to the back of the grid or the reverse grid, so.
We can just go back to pits after we finish, right?
No, I didn't catch that.
Oh, Atoya, you're gonna make it to the line. There's 5 seconds.
Oh, no!
Get there.
Oh wait, oh my god, is there wait time? Wow, that's toxic!
Wait, do I not get the reverse grid?
This is why I said- Wait, I'm gonna start first!
No, boy, if you finished.
Hey,
it says you finished the rig.
Yeah, he finished! He just barely finished!
Yes.
Oh, so Kyle's gonna stay in ninth. See, this is why I said set the wait time to like long as fuck.
Bad.
I thought the wait time did get set up.
Yeah,
I'm sad.
I start grid place one.
You didn't set the session overtime though.
I got P2.
Oh yeah, the session overtime is
over.
Old people.
Wait, so HOA, we're front row, let's go!
Did you just call us old for new
Yeah. Old people.
That's not what I said. I said HOA, we're front row, let's go.
That's what I said. I said old people, jeez.
Fucking old ass. Not that old.
Yep. Oh fuck.
The song too slow to finish the race. That's good.
Dude, you know what the craziest fucking existential crisis is? I'm 22 and listening to the song 22 by Taylor Swift during the years of COVID just does not fucking line up. Like go out and party like we're 22, dance all night like we're 22, like I can't.
I've thrown away my year of listening to 22 by Taylor Swift.
Hey, next year is Nobody Likes You When You're 23, the fucking Blink song.
This is frustrating.
That is true. That's a good song, though.
31 minutes. Get ready, man.
And nobody likes me anyway, so it works out.
Damn.
Am I underground? Yo, I fixed my damage. Let's go.
The same place. You
yes.
All right, I got screenshots, by the way.
Guys, this is
Nelson with the facts. Nelson with the facts at Discord.
To read, I won't lie.
Okay, so I'm basically going to draft the hell out of Justin and Tomoki.
Somebody start playing like Coconut Mall, except don't because DMCA.
So I'm gonna
mute. Actually, I have the bot muted.
If someone's playing music, I'm muting it immediately.
Just gonna push everyone out of my way.
I didn't have it muted. I know.
Who wants to get punched?
Just attach a snowplow to the front of your car and call it good.
Oh god.
Sean?
I didn't have it muted. That was. Coconut Mall.
What's the next track? Laguna?
I'm gonna get.
Did you just say he was terrible there?
Is that the one with
the audio jungle? Shout out to Germa.
If they don't know what the track looks like, that's kind of confusing.
It's vaguely track shaped, I think.
It's the one with the loop.
It has a loop. God, can you imagine? Wait, can we please do a joke race on Rainbow Road? Like the N64 Rainbow Road. It's in the game.
You can after this, essentially.
Well, not tonight, but like some. Like, maybe next weekend?
It's tonight or never.
Yeah, it's tonight or never.
Yeah, we should
behind me. It's nerf or nothing, my friend.
Yeah, I'm right behind Tomoki with his pink exhaust.
Alrighty, everybody, let's keep it clean this time.
Wait, Tomoki painted the exhaust, too?
Yep, I painted everything. I'm hunting John.
Yo, shoutouts to exhaust painting.
Alright.
Green, green, green.
It was an awful start.
That was like half a second late.
Holy shit, Areem.
I got a
take
lot
off the
of
nitrous, bro. Come on.
Tamuki got a really good start.
Areem got an insane start.
Insane start.
Crash, crash, crash.
On your left. Left side. Really? Hold your line.
Who's that? Kyle.
Still there.
Oh, I get the lead. Keep going.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Get him, Areem. Oh, he's... Get his ass, Areem.
This guy's not showing up on my Helicorsa.
Stealth car.
Justin's not showing up on my Helicorsa.
Tactics. Are you excuse for when you crash into me? Oh, shit.
I didn't touch you.
Yeah, you did.
Still there.
You did on mine.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Oh my god.
Is it a dive if I'm alongside?
Still there. Clear left.
Let's go.
Let's get it, boy.
David.
Somebody push me.
I can't believe we survived that.
There was a speed boost.
If you dove him, I would make it pass with you.
I did. I kind of did, but he also just went wide.
Yeah, Justin did die.
And I am dead.
Hi,
Justin is dead, crowd dance.
Did.
Hey, David.
Oh god, cold tires.
Go for it.
Cold tires.
Nice slider, Areem.
You gotta turn left to right.
Dude, you're in the car for that.
Dude's making Lightning McQueen reference.
He's in the car! Ciao! Whoa! Somebody just fucking popped up in front of me, like the nameplate popped up under the track in front of me. That was terrifying.
Judging as you started underneath the track last race, that's not too crazy.
Oh, this is a terrible chicane. Something is wrong with my wheel. There's like a dead zone. There's like a massive dead zone now.
Just press noise! Nelson's
Yo,
gone.
Send it to Moki!
Moki, I saved it.
I might need the tires, but like, wow.
And I didn't lose too much time.
Did you guys both just go off the track there? Jesus.
Night.
Don't even think about it.
Right beside
ET.
Don't even think about it.
Literally just VIR moments.
Ha! Shut the fuck up.
Sorry.
Oh, no!
Shit, I'm so sorry.
Wow.
In a rock.
Why am I not 11?
That was pretty bad, Justin.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go to the stewards after.
I got a pretty bad run here, Tamoki. You might get me on the next one. Next straight.
Send it, Nelson.
He's just eating his fucking popcorn out there watching us fight.
I'm just waiting to get caught and passed. It's whatever.
The gap behind has now decreased to 1.2 seconds.
Really, thank you, crew chief, for telling me that I'm slow.
That was scary.
My crew chief
isn't that just the most helpful advice?
Yo, this is pretty sick.
He's like, the gap behind has decreased. I'm like, no shit!
Now he wants to chime in when there's nobody around me, fucker.
He does that. He'll wait for like an opportunity to say things when it's not distracting. Sometimes.
Yeah, but he won't tell me when people are around me?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah, so that's the, spotter, see, that's the
dude.
Spotter's job.
Just break some hard and pull up my wheel off my desk again.
Nice.
Alright, Justin, go through.
Whoa!
Well, that was bad.
Double distress noise!
Woo-hoo! Yeah, I see you, Tamoki. Pick a spot.
I'm on my mirror as we went into the braking zone, and I'm...
Ideally, not this left.
If he punted me, I would have gone across the grass and fought.
I almost died there.
Yeah, I saw that. I swear these cars like lose downforce or some shit when you're following. It's weird.
No, I touched the ground.
Like, I've had it happen to me where it's like, I'm following someone. Oh, just kidding. I can't take that turn at the speed I'm used to.
Yep. I agree.
What a launch out of that corner. Jesus Christ.
Alright, can I survive longer here? I did it! Woo! I didn't fuck up this time. But that's
I'm cool. Watching E.T. confused.
That's the first time I've done that.
What was that?
I'm scared.
Me, I'm maybe. Fine. Sorry, sorry. Nelson has died.
One?
Nelson has double died. You got double doors.
Oh my god.
Okay, Tomoki. Clear left.
Nelson's just doing fucking donuts in the middle of the track.
Fuck.
It's like, all good, I didn't hit anything.
You say that to my driver's door.
You can double torpedo from me.
Okay, look.
Kidding.
I didn't hit a wall.
I straightened you out, I didn't.
Yeah, you did actually straighten me out.
Oh,
or else Kyle would have probably impaled me.
Sorry.
That's just aggressive.
You
like several times.
No, you're totally fine. You didn't. You let a ream get me, but
guys.
It's fine.
It's real bad.
I mean, I did kind of just like.
Yeah, I mean, you launched it. But it was because I was going slow
with
as fuck.
The good ping.
Now you can just run away. It's okay.
That is true.
Come back. I actually ate a wall.
Ooh. How'd it taste?
Like metal.
That's alright.
And suspension damage.
That's not as nice.
Damage
report.
You'll make it.
Car looks fine. No significant damage.
Pale yellow. So I'm feeling good.
That's just DR. That's DRS plus right there.
Exactly.
I'm slow. I'll just use my laptop. I just stop.
But Justin, just take.
Idiot.
Apparently, you go a lot slower with suspension
take
damage.
Take the spot. Take the spot, Justin. Go outside. Outside.
Oh, is that Justin?
Thanks, mate.
Yeah.
You all
no
got
problem.
A fight in here. Okay, hold on now.
I literally. There's
and
no
I
reason.
Can't fucking go in a straight line.
I know that feeling. Of all of last race.
Sorry,
I'm holding
break.
No, you're good.
Can you
like
play
some
rap
League? The guy behind is now 0.0
yeah,
seconds.
I'm down to play some Rocket League. I haven't played in a long
that
time.
So
I'm rusty as hell. Yo, you guys want to do some private lobbies in Rocket League?
Again, please.
I don't know, we can do whatever.
I'm still bad when I'm down.
Rocket League steering wheels only.
League in like a month.
Yeah.
Why not?
You
want to
talk about?
Go.
Yes, it's not
old time.
Ah, SG. He's behind me.
Be Rocket League with a.
No, I can't help you there, buddy.
Steering wheel in VR.
Help.
Absolutely.
That just sounds like a recipe for motion sickness.
You play distance that way. It's great.
How is that a spin? Oh, it's a double spin.
Welcome to
the
Miata.
A
reap front them,
so
stunt them through YouTube corner.
So all week I have yet to put in a clean lap.
Podium though. Guys, remember that time David was in second?
Oh my god.
Go David! No David!
SG!
Is that flat out?
Not again! No, not this again!
No. It's fine.
Oh yes, 3 wide.
Do not no. Fucking...
Still there.
Kyle straight up just got PTSD.
Clear left.
Thank you. For clearing left.
SG, you're not throwing up on my helicoaster for me. I don't know what's going on.
Maybe
right
get
now.
Good.
You're good enough to not use helicoaster.
Kyle, I almost rear-ended you so hard.
Yeah, I know, I know. There's a lot going on for me right now.
We saved those.
Nice exit.
Shut the fuck up. We saved it, we saved it.
Straight.
Okay, who's in 8th place right now?
Oh god, this is gonna be a massive slipstream battle, isn't it?
This is great racing, guys. I can't
stop
wait to see
flashing!
Everything is broken.
I knew you were gonna flash for as soon as I said that.
Bro, well, why is my car so slow on the straight?
On your right. Still there.
Well, you
my steering's like gone. It's gone.
Hold your line.
Are we just... Wow, we're at top speed. Amazing.
Hold your line.
Incredible.
199.
Give me
200.
This is
crazy. This is so dumb.
Still there.
I almost want to let go of the throttle and drop behind you and slipshod you again.
My suspension.
Please do not cut into my face.
Steering left and right doesn't do anything.
Still there.
Kyle. I'm right here.
Still there. Clear right.
Epic move.
Please move.
No.
Please go!
3 wide, you're on the left.
This is your left and
on your right.
Right.
You're so on the left,
funny.
3 wide.
Why is Justin going so fast?
Because you're really slow! You're going slow and you held me up, so Justin went fast.
Oh, it's 3 wide.
Hold your line.
A while.
Hold your line. Right side, you're on the left, 3 wide.
I have cut the corner.
Right side.
My tires are scrubbing so bad they're at 80 degrees now.
Play right.
Jesus.
I may have.
All right, go, Justin. Jesus Christ.
And my top speed is 100 miles an hour.
Oh man, that was brutal.
Yo, how did you drop both spots?
Because he's slow out of turns.
Yeah, I'm fast into corner, not fast out.
He's fast in, slow out.
Rule one of racing. Fast in,
hey,
slow
okay.
out.
Okay, ET, I can't count how many times I've got you under braking.
Okay, and?
Yeah, and then how many times did you reach me on exit?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my car is
full. Wait, is that ET behind us?
Yes.
Just
yes.
watching the yeah, chaos and
watching, waiting, learning.
Literally waiting for one of you to die. I don't intend to pass.
That's not my style.
I don't intend to pass, he says. I'm cool like that.
Alright, stay in sixth.
Passing requires knowledge of a track.
Does it?
Does it? 0.8.
Yes.
Are you sure?
So, anybody else can make a pit stop on lap one?
Who said that? Sean?
Yeah.
I almost did.
My suspension was so bad I could steer 90 degrees left and right and it didn't make a difference as well.
Don't worry, guys. Sooner or later, we'll be off of this absurd circuit and we'll be at Macau instead. Everything will be
better. I'm not doing Macau.
Well, you might not be doing Macau.
Who voted for this?
A lot of us.
I wanted it to be the finale.
Don't look at me. I didn't vote for this shit.
Yeah, because that would have made this much better.
Oh, yeah, it would have. We could have done like an hour endurance with a pit stop. It would
have
been sick.
I should have Yas Marina circuit as a finale.
No.
Wow.
No, you're boring.
Why would you ever
race?
That's original.
In these cars?
In any car.
Guys, we should go to Interlagos for the last race.
I mean, that's not a terrible idea.
That's Brazil.
Interlagos is not in Italy!
Oh,
great.
We're going to Brazil!
We're going to Brazil!
Guys, we're just going to meet Pacini. What's so bad about that?
Guys, where is Pacini?
In Brazil.
Brazil.
Is he actually in Brazil?
Yes.
From Brazil.
Wait, did you not know that?
He goes to Santa Maria Federal in Brazil, yeah.
We've talked about that multiple times.
Yes.
Oh, man.
That's where the joke comes from.
Wait, he goes to uni in Brazil?
Spain. Yeah, he goes to Santa Maria.
Oh, nice.
Whoa. It's dirty.
Oh, I can't believe I have to do two more laps of this. I just thought about it. God.
Two more laps of what? What's your problem?
This
track.
Oh, just the track?
I mean, that's my problem. I don't know what Kyle's is.
Kyle's problem is ET's catching him.
I don't know about that.
He's catching
him.
3.2 seconds. It's currently 1.8. I'm no mathematician, but I think that's a smaller number.
Okay.
Are you sure about that?
You're gonna need to go back to school.
Fly off the track.
Who flew off the track? I'm
not saying it. I was tough and dirty. Because I saw him in my rearview mirror slide off. And then next thing you know, he's like, probably 15 seconds behind me.
Ding. Okay, guys, by the way, we've just released Justin into the wild.
I think I'm behind is now 1.7 seconds.
Impending overtake.
If you can punt on me when you get up there, that would be super duper lit.
Hey, man,
I can't wait to watch that in the replay, though.
I'm actually happy that I'm able to hold you off for this long.
My crew chief is telling me fuel might be tight. Are you kidding me?
Remaining, 15 yeah. minutes to go.
Okay, how many Jack, liters do you have?
35.
The fuel's gonna be tight.
Oh, I just got the same message. What the fuck?
We're still in this.
Your fuel's not gonna be tight.
Yeah.
Trust me, man.
Yeah, he told me we were on fumes and my light wasn't even on last
Jim's
time.
Jim's lying to me, dude.
Just trying to freak you out. Play mind games.
With my crew chief?
He's gotten bored of watching you race now. He just wants you to...
No, you seen me pop up many times. No, I
caught that. That was me. That was me, Evan. Oh god. I hate that turn so much.
What? You outbraked yourself too? I think that.
I don't think he's actually catching up to me. He's catching up to you.
I was gapping you, and then I fucked up two turns, and suddenly you're here again.
Surprise.
Surprise, motherfucker. That's
serious. Bouncing the curbs.
Fuck yeah.
Hitting the walls. Riding the wall.
Guys, you guys are making this sound really cool.
Oh my god. My suspension just keeps getting worse and worse.
Nice. What was that?
Somebody playing the recorder?
Answer a phone call.
Go look up the great saxophone duel on YouTube. It's a TF2 video.
Somebody like, on the phone?
Something along those lines by Sinking Wafers. It has like 3 views. It is the funniest, one of the funniest TF2 videos I've ever watched. It's just like a group chat of 6 people, and 2 of them are just having a saxophone duel while they're playing TF2.
Oh man, no, I want.
Like one of them is serious about it, and the other one comes in and it's just, it's perfect.
Kids, man. God damn, it was literally 10 minutes ago I let Justin buy, and he is 12 seconds ahead.
Hey, Justin is in the alien category. How many times do I gotta say this?
How does one parabolica?
Alright, one parabolica.
I thought I saw Evan fly off the track and I was really concerned.
Ding.
What gear do you adopt through the parabolica one?
Third.
Three gear, yes. What the hell
is the parabolica? Use the race gear.
I was about to make that joke, but.
That one concrete point. And, oh, asphalt, what?
It's concrete.
Always has been.
Yeah, the carousel is concrete.
No, that's
That's parabolic.
Okay.
God damn it, David.
Doesn't know the track, SMH. He can't pass. He doesn't have track knowledge.
I don't. I haven't finished a flying lap. I haven't finished a valid lap.
I believe in you.
Ever.
In your life, any track.
Never. No, just
what about in the McLaren?
Ever.
Remember when he was
never
second? I feel like he finished a flying lap when he was second. Actually, no, he didn't. Spun himself on that lap. Yeah.
Yep.
Wait, no. He
now
did. That was a valid lap, and then he spun in turn one.
Nice line, Mareeb.
God,
yellow.
Oh no.
That was cool. I'm glad it gave me a 10.
Kyle, what? How do you take that turn?
Why are you so slow?
I brake. I don't know how to take that turn. Because of the jump, I'm used to braking in GT3s for that.
Still there.
Well, that's where I'm losing my second to Areeb, like...
There's a jump.
There's a jump?
It's a dip. You, like, you get airtime over it.
Come on, 10 seconds, slow down.
Okay. I did not... We lied into each other there, Kyle, sorry about that. I got close, I was gonna lift, and then... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We got close, I was gonna lift, and then we lagged.
Wait, did someone disconnect? Because I thought we were 13. And now I'm seeing 12.
I think pain trend, no?
Nice line, Kyle.
Dude, I'm stressed right now.
Wait, who disconnected?
Oh, I think it was Dirty Pillows.
Yeah, he's there.
Because he was in front of me.
Yeah, he's 11.
Part of my tire that is even on. I'm 11. Grass.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 0.8.
What was that?
believe.
All I'm telling you is to come back. That's all that matters.
I have to do this again?
Yep.
Okay, Jack. 10 minutes to go. That's honestly, 10 minutes left.
Kyle, I'm not close enough to get a slipstream.
This experience makes 10 minutes to be like 5 minutes.
If you keep swerving over there, you're going to lose time.
I'm like ET.
I must break the toe.
I'm breaking the draft!
I can't even stay on the track. So, I think Dirty's gone because I'm 11 and Sean is 12.
Oh god.
Who's in the pit?
Like, even if you're on the straight, I don't suggest no-handsing it.
What? That never occurred to me, Javon.
No, I've been doing that.
Who'd have thunk it?
I've been doing that like every lap.
Oh my god, that was messy.
Dude, my whole car is fucked.
Come back, Kyle.
Everything is running
no.
But my suspension
everything is very yellow.
One more lap to go. That lap time was 10.
I
don't want to
do this for one more lap.
Five.
Someone's in the pits, that's what's going on.
Yeah, it's Dirty Pillows.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I fucking couldn't handle that shit.
Well, you picked a bad day to join. Like, yeah, honestly.
Hi, welcome to the league. Here's Nordschleife in the fog.
Get fucked.
Have fun.
It's not even the normal fucking Nordschleife.
Yeah. Even shitty one.
Literally
shitty
the longest
one.
Version of it.
Wait, why is the endurance version the shitty one? This is the best one.
Yeah, I think it's the best.
The best one.
So it's the real one. The tourist one doesn't count or exist.
Tourist one is so scuffed.
It's so bad.
A wall just comes out of nowhere.
Dog, I just want to drive continuous laps, but the tour search is like lol now.
I have to go
you.
To a parking lot first.
Exactly.
Well, you gotta pay the toll again. You gotta pay the toll to get to the boys.
Okay, park. But I wanna race. Yep.
That is
okay,
true.
Who said that?
Don't worry about it. To get in.
Was that David?
What?
That's half fuel. You've used
half
fuel.
Half fuel, just now. It's gonna be tight, guy. I don't know. I don't think we're gonna make it.
They're using the first lap in the calculation, so it's broken.
This is the Mercedes strategy. You just say you're gonna be out of fuel or your tires are bad, something. To get everyone's hopes up.
Yo, Bono, my
damn
tires.
My tires.
The good thing about the
if I keep saying I suck and the car sucks over and over, I'll be fast.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
An FIA directive. You guys are winning. Please stop saying it over the radio.
Oh my god, that would be hilarious. FIA and Mercedes, stop complaining. You're in the lead.
The good thing about the tourist variant of the Nordschleife is that like you don't have to worry about outlaps. Like every time you're doing
well, your time lap doesn't even mean anything anymore.
Every lap is not lap.
I mean, the tourist layout, isn't that how people lap the Nürburgring in real life?
No.
Sometimes they do the track in segments and then they add the times up. It's whack.
Which is stupid. That's not how it should be done.
That is cheating.
Yeah, no, like the lap records and stuff, like they don't do it to tourists, they do the full non-GP.
They include the GP track as well?
No, they
no,
don't.
No, they do not. They do the full non-GP layout.
Okay.
Which is just continue straight, instead of making a crazy turn.
Wait, so SG, that section where I'm faster than you actually break there in the GTs?
Yeah. You break
I've
there because...
I've never broke there in the GT car. Actually, well, I do brake, but I brake right after the jump.
Yeah, that's what I do. And I'm doing that in this, and then Kyle
yeah,
just fucking flies over me.
I'm definitely braking there too, I'm just doing it differently.
Who else is in pits?
Me.
Yeah, that's I brake after the dip. I just brake way too much, apparently.
Me and Dirty.
Yeah, I'm still over near the pits, so you'll probably get out before me.
I'm just trying to get out in front of Paint Train.
Okay. Big brake play. Put my hand through the wheel. So if I wreck, I break my wrist.
Nice.
Incentive to not wreck.
That is big brake.
My transit's already breaking.
The gap ahead is now 2.6 seconds.
I literally
seconds.
Didn't make it past turn one before my trans went yellow.
Good automatic.
Fix your shifter, for the love of God.
That's what I'm doing.
David, you don't deserve to have your gearbox.
He deserves to be in second.
Dude.
You know what? I'm gonna chuck it up to the ping, and then tell y'all to fuck off.
Yeah, you tell him, Dave.
Yo, this guy's a podium winner. We can't be having
a podium winner.
In this car, damn it!
Shit.
Yellow, yellow.
The stewards have warned us about time limits. Keep it between the lines.
Don't taunt him, dude.
I missed the days when I was the fastest person in this league before I invited ET.
I missed the first race of my Corona.
Take it easy, you've got cold tires.
That was so much fun.
And then Justin and Tomoki joined, and I was like, oh, well, I guess I'll just, like, settle for fourth at best.
I missed being, like,
yes, I'll die.
Second in the championship. Actually, being first in the championship at one point.
You were being, like, consistently mid-back.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I won a season.
I'm no longer mid-back. I'm not even close to mid-back.
Yeah, we're like,
I still remember that one lap where I was actually competitive against SG. It's never happened again.
Yo, I remember that one time Mike fought with me. And then died right at the end. That was so sad.
SG, remember, like,
yellow flag.
Watch out, we died in battle with two killed cars.
Yes.
Why do we never race together?
Because one of us gets wrecked in turn one.
Aryu's very quiet right now.
What's up, guys?
What's poppin'?
What's up, guys? It's Reeb.
It's your boy.
ATX Reeb, whatever number.
It's your boy.
It's your boy ATX Reeb 99 here with the latest Miata. Going fast.
This is the worst fucking race of my life, but I'm doing it anyway.
Yeah. It's hardcore, so of course not.
I joined late because I'm in Texas and I don't know what the fuck Eastern time zone means.
Meow.
Literally, Meow. I'm having this same discussion. 7 Eastern? Nah.
I thought the race was at 7, he said.
It is at 7.
I thought the race was at 7, but it turns out it's actually at 7.
Living in the wrong time zone.
Just move.
I've heard. David has cold tires and he's pulling away.
Oh, David can do that, I know.
He's really good. He's been on the podium here before.
His gearbox will explode soon.
All I know how to do.
Patience is key.
As soon as my tires warm up, I crash and I have to reset.
As soon as the car gets easier, I lose all talent. No, you know, it's gotta be.
Second, it should be drivable. I just put it in the wall. I don't want to deal with drivable cars.
Ah, that's not fun. So I threw it on the ground.
Aren't as cold, I'm not driving.
3.0 seconds.
I was gonna catch Jabron by the end of this lap, but I spun going up the hill.
Is he new?
I have no idea.
Jabron, this is Jabron's first race.
Hey, fuck.
I have no idea. Where
okay, dude, I've driven with
class.
Like, I remember when I was driving with Jabron, he was on a mouse.
What?
Can I take the credit?
Day.
Can I say I trained him? Am I allowed to do that?
Kyle, you can say that.
Yeah, guys.
Kyle, can you know what else you can do? You can downshift too many times again.
No, handbrake mode off.
So I went through the hairpin at the same time as she was going the other way through the hairpin. Or, my bad, Parabolica 1. And, wait,
no, Nelson! Part.
Oh my god.
Now oh my worms. God.
Hey, who crashed him?
Oh my god.
Oh my
god!
A joy's gonna score points again!
Yo!
Points! Did Nelson's internet die or did he die?
He died.
Hey, Sean, back away.
Sean, back away.
I love the back of the back conversations. They're so friendly to each other sometimes too, and they're just like, hey buddy!
Oh man,
oh,
I'm
hey,
sorry
man.
I completely wrecked you in any of your race. Hey, it's no problem.
Yo, Nelson's
oh,
back.
He's back.
He's gonna score points, guys. Kyle just clipped
to
the ground.
What?
Augers.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
Okay, I see kinda how you do that.
Hey,
let me be me.
I love these conversations. Oh, it's me. Okay, that's fine.
They're so chill back there.
It's crazy.
Well, there's nothing on the line back here anymore.
It's just having a good time.
Oh, that's sweet of you.
Alright, Kyle, good job you beat me, because I fucking lost it back here. Not enough to crash, but enough to not catch you.
Oh man, this car's so fun when you, like, push it to its limits and, then it starts to swirl around.
It's fun until it costs you, potential fights, I guess.
I'm pretty sure my guy just said the next car.
Unless Kyle hits something.
The Tomoki way. I'm going onto the grass.
Outside line.
In my defense, I am working weekends. I don't practice. I gotta get up at like 6 tomorrow again.
Is that Areeb literally right in front of me?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's not very far.
The leader has just done a 10:07.
That is?
I could have got a podium if I didn't screw up.
Yeah, we both could have maybe caught a reef if we both.
Actually, everyone on this grid could have got a podium if they didn't screw up.
Wow.
You know.
I love the positivity.
Motivation.
The enthusiasm. But,
it's the last thing we have left because we don't have dignity anymore. That's for sure.
It makes me want to race next week.
Awesome.
Well, dude, if you add us, like, through the week, like, we can practice, like, we can do training and stuff.
Show me your motivation.
It's just with my work.
Wait, so the next race is at Laguna Seca?
It's
okay. Wow, cool. Good race. Get him next time. He just says we'll get him next time, like.
I did it. I came fourth. My ass hurts so much.
On your left. Clear left.
No, it's not. No. This race? No. We got. Holy shit. Areeb's car went into the air as soon as he touched me. The ping. All right, guys. We got to go to Stewards. Oh, my God. I did it. E.T.!
What did you do?
Final distress sound.
My poor ears.
Can I assume no one's going to gain or lose a position at this point?
No. It's still in the air, dude.
Oh, alright, HOA.
Nelson is driving down the track backwards in reverse. Nelson, if you fuck someone's race up, I'm gonna be pissed.
Wait, he's going the.
Guys, if anyone wants to see a jump, I'm gonna do a jump at the chicane.
Type kicking Nelson.
I'm doing it.
Nelson, please. Guys, watch out. Nelson's coming down at the end of the straight.
If I see somebody coming, I'm gonna move.
Please.
They're coming!
They're definitely Achoy.
Nelson, Achoy is coming.
Achoy, watch out.
Achoy, stay to the right.
Wait, Nelson, you're still points. What are you doing?
He can't finish. He couldn't finish. He couldn't cross. He would have to go all the way around.
He's gonna get a point on the screenshot.
No, that's not fair. Achoy definitely should get those points.
Yeah, no, Achoy is gonna get them. We're just gonna shift.
Write it down in the fine print for Pacini. Okay, save replays for the love of God, please.
What about Pain Train? He deserves points.
SG, did you get the screenshots?
I did.
You know what, Pain Train? You can have all of my points that I scored.
I got
today.
The screenshots.
None.
Yep. Well, I think that went okay in the second race. I brought it back.
Felt good.
That was so much fun.
You did really good, Duran. First race, that was fantastic.
Okay. Thanks, only saw Dirty. And Sean,
how can you save replays from the menu?
But we had
you probably don't have your setup
content manager.
You have to close out of the
it
server.
Might not get the full replay.
Okay. And go to replays, and there should be an autosave.
But like these, we're saving replays for stewarding purposes, right?
No,
we don't fucking steward. Are you kidding me? This is just for like shits and giggles.
Oh. Yeah. What?
Nothing is serious here.
But I am the stewards.
I didn't.
What's a steward?
I didn't leave. I didn't put in fine print.
All right, cool.
God, I think I'm gonna go play Cyberpunk. It might not crash as much as I did today.
yo, guys,
I have faith. All right, cool. Well, thanks everyone for watching. That wasn't my greatest race ever, but it also wasn't my worst. Not totally sure if I'll do DRL tomorrow. We'll see. But yeah, take care, everyone. Peace out. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend.